topic.
This story makes me very happy. So that whole man flu thing that we talked about on our morning show earlier this week and that you've probably seen floating around online, mm-hmm. it turns out it might be a hoax after all. Yes, get this. A report came out this week saying that the man flu might be real. Like, it makes men sicker when they get the flu, so that explains why men seem to complain more than women when they get sick.
Was this research done by men?
It was.